Been debating about that area, but I feel like I should just go do it. Guy coming from? Or was just not been paying attention. Oh, I thought it'd be a merchant here. I just had turtle my friend. High Road Cave. I thought it would be one of those crumble things and it'll kill me sort of thing. Alright, so it's that path and this path. Okay, turn there later. Just to make sure I got everything. Teria leaf. Three. Oh, there's a white leaf right there. Fire grease by two. Three. Gosh. Hey, everyone wants to attack me. There's a scream earlier, but you know. Getting frame rate drop. Looking in for something. Yeah, the water graphics are like really lowering. Oh. Platform down there. Shamshir. How do we get over there? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. I didn't mean to go for the box yet, but... Shoot, I think that's too high. Alright, guess I gotta come back here. Oh, so you're going on. But in a tight room now. Crap. Blue dancer charm? Huh. What does this do? Blue dancer charm. Blue dancer charm. Raises attack power with lower equipment load. A cloth doll depicting a dancer garbed in blue. An ancient heirloom of some sort. Raises attack power with lower equipment load. The dancer in blue represents a fairy who in legend bestowed a flowing sword upon a blind swordsman. Blade in hand, the swordsman sealed away an ancient god, a god that was rot itself. Damn, I wish I had two more trinket things. Trinket salts. Kind of want to keep that. Keep that, of course. I won't be able to use the pendant that I'm using. Crap, because I need 40. I would have to remove this if I'm gonna try it. Alright, whatever. I assume the highest output would be with glow. Like, if if I was playing naked or something. Well, I'll just try it with my load just to see. Just trying to see the difference between the attack damage. Okay. same. Do I need to have really low? Wait, I thought I looked behind it. Okay. Completely forgot. So drop down and look across. Prickle and finger remedy. Right. Oh, didn't even notice the fireflies. How am I not tripping over that frontal flap? Again, it's a video game, so I should just not question. It's just, you know, it's freaking huge. Double checking. There's that cave that goes there. This one where the cave, the wolves are at. Nothing alley over here. A couple of wolves back here, right? Find out what this shamshir is. Curved sword with a thin blade of ample length, light of weight despite its larger size. Its slicing attacks comes. Shamshir, curved sword with a thin blade of ample length, light of weight despite its larger size. Its slicing attacks come in rapid succession, a devastatingly powerful weapon in the hands of a skilled swordsman. Skill spinning slash, skill favored by dexterous warriors. Slash foes as your body spins. Additional input follows for a follow up attack. There. Just want to see how it looks. That's alright. I prefer this. Can't even tell if it is working or not. Oh, what? They can grab me? That's great. Trying to get away. Checking if there's any hidden night creatures during this time. Doesn't seem like it. Just the usual screaming. Okay. Time to go around the castle.
Ah, hello. Glad to see you safe. Here to learn a battle art or two. Well, until we meet again.
All of them fell. Damn it. Stuff to beat out here, so because it's at 48.